As Louisiana prepares for the possible effects of Tropical Storm Gordon, it's a good time now to think about the possibility of losing your power in your home for an extended period of time. It's not unusual for people in Louisiana to have generators to power their homes. There's a big risk of portable generators in homes when they're used for a long period of time. Generators emit a carbon monoxide gas that's equivalent to 6 idling cars. That silent killer has been known to cause many tragedies, get people real sick, real ill, and of course, produce deaths post-storms like we're seeing today. So it's a great time to remind people that if you are going to need your generator, if you do lose power in your home, there's some simple things to remember. First and foremost, you want to have that generator at least 20 feet away from your home, and you want it to be downwind. So if it is emitting the exhaust and carbon monoxide, it's going into an open area, not seeping into cracks in your homes or seeping into windows that might be open. So it needs to be located far away from your home. Never put it under carports. Never put it inside your home. That's a big no-no. Have a fire extinguisher available in case there's a fire. Finally, the refueling of this generator is very dangerous. Many burns occur because people immediately turn the generator off and try and refuel it while the generator's still hot. So there needs to be a cool-down period, 15, 20 minutes. Let that generator cool, refuel it, then start the generator up. Finally, if you have carbon monoxide detection in your home, it is a safeguard, but be cognizant in this time, if you do not have carbon monoxide detectors, you may not know that deadly gas is in your home.